All right, so this is the no mess quail feeder I just built in about 4 minutes for about $5, and I'm gonna test it, see how it works out, and if this works well, we're gonna build one together right over here.